Hello guys, we are back with another video. I got some of her needs up as the last part, so now she's just sleeping. We still have a whole bunch of these ghosts or these specters running around in the bottom. Oh, and it's Harvest Fest, so today she does not work today, which is great. And we also got some more reward points, so we have 2345 now, which is amazing. So hopefully we can get some stuff with that. I definitely want to get her in the money tree. That is one of the main things I'm looking at to get, which is 5,000, I believe. So hopefully we can get that. So we're gonna go ahead and let's see here. We can get the decorations. Let's see here. Decorations. Wall decorations, miscellaneous decorations. We want like the season decorations. Where are those at? Let's see here. Aren't they in here, maybe? I thought they were in here. Yes. So we can put these up and get that, and then she can decorate. So put up decorations. Oh, look at that. You guys, look at. She has her decorations up. She is ready for Harvest Fest. So, and then we are going to go ahead and cook a group meal, or a grand meal, and we'll have turkey, of course, which is great. She doesn't have anybody to share with. Who's this? A robber. You're back again? What did you steal? There's literally nothing you could have stolen. We don't have anything to steal. What is he stealing? We literally don't have anything. But we are going to go ahead and cook a grand meal. And then we are going to go ahead and appease the gnome. Usually I give him a future cube. Usually that makes him happy sometimes. So hopefully that works. I don't know. We'll find out. We'll appease him too. What is this? Excess impression. So we're making a group meal. Or a grand meal. And we're also gonna invite. Will you get out of my house? Like, I don't want you here. I do not want you here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. This dog, I swear to God. This dog is disgusting. I'm thinking we're gonna get one of those automatic, cat boxes, because this dog is grossing me out. Yes. Oh my god, I just can't. So, let's see here. Juniper ages up. In one day, guys. I'm so excited on that. So excited. So she's making a grand meal. And we're going to invite some people over to come hang out with us for Harvest Fest. So we're going to go ahead and invite to hang out. We're definitely going to invite, let's invite Summer. Oh, we don't have our friend. Our Cynthia's not in here. So we'll invite Summer, Katrina, we'll invite Mortimer. We'll invite all these guys. He's the robber. I don't know why we would want to invite him, but. Where is she? She is not. So we're gonna have some people come over for Harvest Fest and everything. Oh, look, they're showing up. So when people get here, we'll have a grand, we'll call everybody to meal. Called a grand meal. Oh my gosh, these guys. I'm just gonna change her clothes, cause she needs to be like more like, more formal. Yes, don't mind the specters, they're fine. They're fine. They won't harm you. So she is getting ready for Harvest Fest, and I'm so excited for that. Hopefully this will go when she finishes her meal. Yeah. All right, now I gotta conversate a little bit, so be thankful. Let's see here. Friendly. Not complain. Why doesn't it share the spirit?
Suba.
Enjoy the company. Share Harvest Fest spirit. This guy is freaked out, guys. He's like, why am I here? Yeah, we are getting it done. We're gonna come over here and appease the gnomes. Oh my god, this guy. You're fine, my dude. You are fine. It's because we're used to it. Oh, what is this? Remove twisted tendril. Definitely gonna remove that. We don't want that here. Yes. All right, appease the gnomes. Oh, he did not like that, did he? Feature cube. Usually, about 90% of the time, we do the feature cube work. You see? We'll mop this. We'll plead for forgiveness. See if that works. Probably not. Let's do that.
Monty, leave her!
Yes.
Fabasi. Nabor.
That didn't work. Everybody's leaving right now, which is fine. So then we get these packs, these flower packs, which. Gildry, hey beautiful, do you want to go on a date today? No thanks. I'm a little busy right now. So usually I sell the seed packets, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Maybe we will. We're gonna take care of our plates though. We'll put this in the fridge and then throw that away, and then we're gonna come over here and talk to Garrett. Get to know. Because he is very cute. He's not really our vibe, but we will definitely talk to him a little bit. He's very uncomfortable because of the ghost.
Ah, sure, sir.
Penthipabevo. Ruthay, Frodimar.
His voice is very deep.
Bizik Fluhane. Wabara Zimre Charib.
And
Fruk, Chesine Klonk is Lonaga, Garabu Brolpfrosh, Infong the Seraphi, Kalu Pizzo and Brabani,
we'll do that a couple
Torbo,
times.
Emaza,
Fubin
Skuma.
Heartfelt compliment.
Harpin. Poo Jing.
So I noticed my romance bar isn't coming up. I think it's one of the mods. And I have an idea which one it is, so I think I'm gonna take it out of my game, because I want my romance bar, damn it. Because we should have been getting the romance bars with a couple of our sims. Oh, it's right here. Well, then I don't know. Because we should have had it with Cynthia. We have one with Gildry, which is fine. So she is off to bed. So she's gonna go to sleep. And then she'll be hopefully well rested for when 9 p.m. comes along and the house gets spooky. Let's see here. She's at level 3 of the medium skill, so we're definitely gonna have to get that up as well. Cynthia would like to come over. Yes, girl. We didn't see you. Oh my god, look how big she is now, guys. I can't. Why is she pregnant? Oh my god. We can now ask for the baby's due date. I can't now. Is there anything else? Ask to feel the baby. We're definitely gonna ask that. Oh my gosh, guys. Come on out. Oh, she has to go to the bathroom.
Barnalimbo? Cho? Sveva!
Oh my gosh. I can't with this game. I can't believe she's pregnant. She's big too. Like, big. Like, she may be having twins big. Just what we need. Right? Oh, this cat is playing in the... What are they doing? I can't tell them to stop. Girl, you need to go to the bathroom. Look at them. Oh my gosh. I can't believe she's pregnant. This guy is like looking for treasure. I don't understand. Lecture about playing in the trash. Somebody else here. Oh, it's that guy. So we have all these angry spirits here. We're gonna offer our soul to. It doesn't look like it won't let me like talk to them. Why is that? It won't let me talk to the angry spirits. Like it freezes my Sims up. There we go.
Olava Yamal Afflin means a Lenart Pagina Slap.
Oh, they didn't like that. Didn't like that at all, guys. So she's tired. She's gonna go to bed. Gildry will be here in about 30 minutes. Let's get some leftovers though. Our toilet is broken. I think I'm just gonna replace that. She's here. Oh my gosh. You suddenly feel an immense evil present. Merry spirits dwell here, but this is one feels different than the rest. If there was ever a time to panic, this might be it. Okay, oh my god, what is going on? Watch out, she's here. Who's here? Oh, we better get our needs up for this one. We are definitely getting our needs up. Who's here? Who's here? Oh my god, what is going on? Oh my god, who is this? Who is this? Temperance? Oh my gosh. Who is she? Please don't hurt my friend at least. So let's see here. Phantom invader. Temperance has invaded. Maybe Gildry knows what to do. What was that with the lights? Goosebumps? Oh my god. Gildry, what do we do? What do we do, Gildry? Let's see here, less spooky, more choices. Someone terrible has appeared. Help.
Yes.
Kira.
Oh my god. So apparently my action canceled. We can't have that canceling. Oh my gosh. Gildry, what do we do? What do we do, Gildry? Why can't I? What's going on? Oh, we can have our first kiss with them, guys. But we're not into that right now. She is terrified. It won't let me talk to him about this. Like, why? There we go. Yeah, she and I go way back. Things are complicated, but she's definitely bad news. Here, try placing one of these idols on ground. She hates these things, and conveniently enough, they hate her too. If that doesn't work, use your medium skills to summon Bonehilda. She's actually a master in spirit-based mixed martial arts and will gladly lend a hand. Okay, so apparently we got an item right here. This bizarre doll. So we're gonna place it over here. Hopefully this works. Oh my gosh, guys. She is walking around. Oh no. Let's try to place it over by her. Oh, it's not working. Oh, it's burning. Oh my god. That did not work. We're going to have to get Bonehilda. Bonehilda. Quick summon Bonehilda. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. What was that? Hearing creepy voice. Skylet knew this place was haunted, but some things are creepy no matter how you slice it. Scarlet is having a bad time. Sims who are this scared usually need to occasionally scream it out for a bit. Try to get their fear in check by staying near a circuit candle or hiding under the covers for a while. Scarlet is panicking. Oh my gosh. Did you get Bonehilda? Bonehilda is not here, guys. We need Bonehilda. Girl, you need to summon Bonehilda. Right now. Yes, yes, girl. Bonehilda is here. Bonehilda, you need to do your thing. Right now. We're gonna hide under the covers. Bonehilda, do your thing. Bonehilda is not doing her thing. Bonehilda. Do we have to ask for encouragement? Scream.
Smiley. Snowshoe, Fweezer. Oh,
Pardew. She said, calm down, girl. There was something mildly disturbing about this whole situation. Some of her stuff is going down. Shout forbidden words. Bonehilda, please. Friendly introduction. Maybe we can talk to her. Oh my god, guys. This stuff is creepy. I'm definitely gonna have to get rid of this stuff. Friendly introduction. It won't let me do a friendly introduction. She is terrified. And Bonehilda isn't doing anything that she's supposed to be doing. And our little thing is not doing anything. Oh my god, guys. Bonehilda! What are you doing, girl? Gildry, Bonehilda's not doing anything. I can't get a chance to eat. I can't get a good night's sleep when I have a drink. Dude, guys, nothing is happening. Nothing. Bonehilda doesn't want to do anything right now. Oh my gosh. Let's get to know her, and maybe if we come down here and talk. Maybe then we can...
Negros! Pinterest! Mishapani!
Oh my gosh. Nothing is working, guys. This sucks, man. I don't even know what to do. Oh yes, Harvest Fest was successful. Nobody's doing anything. We're gonna reset some Sims. Maybe that will work. Maybe it won't let me turn on my cheats. So I guess not. Okay. Alright, that is fine. Let's see here. Some commands. Teleport. No. I do not know. There we go, reset. I'm gonna reset her too. So I feel like she needs to be reset as well. Alright. Do you need to be reset too? Maybe. Let's find out. Oops. Cheats. Reset. So everybody's been reset. She just left, so that's fine. I guess. Gildry is making love to himself. I hear it. Bonehilda is finally coming down the stairs. And of course, she didn't do anything. We're gonna put this in our inventory in case she comes back. We're gonna sell these as well. Of course, we need the monies. So sell, show, sell. And we're gonna sell this. Oh my god, what is going on? Why can't I sell these? Talk to this guy. Oh, he turned out my fireplace for us. How sweet. Yes, I know that the stove is broken. That can wait. Also, our animals need food. We're horrible parents. Oh, she fixed it for us. How sweet. Can you fill this up? We need food. Thank you. Go ahead and take care of that. We're gonna mop this up. Don't want that. And I'm gonna take this off of Blopsy. And then maybe if we gift it to the ghost. They will love it. I don't know. What is this? Absorb soul scrap. Yes. What does that do? We didn't get any mood lit from that. But we're gonna go ahead and let's see here. Get this going. Because we need to get to skill level 5. And of course our energy is going to go down. The other side is okay, but I wish I'd brought a book. Having an eternity with just your thoughts isn't as peaceful as it seems. Well, that doesn't sound like fun. She's going to go to bed. She's almost to level 4. Which is great. Mortimer. We are having a holiday party. You know, Harvest Fest was yesterday, Mortimer. Did you not get the memo? Apparently not. Guess who got promoted? I got promoted. Want to celebrate with me? Oh, I would love to, honey, but we have work and I just... Gildry? Hey, babe, are you busy? I miss you. Want to see you. Can you come out? Can you come over right now? No. Apparently, Gildry has his own place. Alrighty. Just what we need. I am so upset that none of that worked. I should have reset him earlier. It didn't really cross my mind. But, you know. You know what it is. Doodle looks. Let's socialize with coworkers. In the know, Scarlett has learned she has a chance at submitting just one article to the premier culture review design and booster exposure. But what to write? Hiding it. Making the most of this rare opportunity, Scarlett holds nothing back and spends hours crafting a blistering report that ruffles some feather bias at work, but leaves her feeling empowered. Okay. Apparently that took our hygiene down as well. Which is fine. So I still haven't seen Pumpkin. Kinda disappointing. But that is okay. Damn. There's so many people here. All these people. Gildry came by. And I am busy. I'm tired. I gotta go to sleep. Oh my lord. We have so much to do. We're definitely gonna go to sleep first though. So we're up and awake in 3 hours. We're at the haunting again. Yes, girl, come out and hang out. I want to see how big you are now. Are you still pregnant? Yes, she is still pregnant. She is about to have that baby any day. I can't believe. Stay away from my man, girl. As far as I'm concerned, you're kind of a hoe. You're pregnant, you were doing it with some guy in my bathtub. I can't. Oh my god, what is with these guys in my house having fun? Alright. We are gonna cheat this up a little bit. Like, get out of my house. Stop that. Yeah. You guys need to go. Hello, girl. Hi, girl.
So, what?
What's up? Let's see that baby. That baby.
Oh, what is that?
I'm here, doll.
Ah, sick of foods.
Batista.
She's crying so pregnant right now. She says. Well, it's 9 p.m. now. Let's see what crazy stuff happens. And she's on her period. There's some creepy noises going on. She's always in this outfit, guys. I don't understand. She's gonna go ahead and take a bath. And we're gonna see if anything pops up. Oh my, Cynthia. Probably next time I see you, probably won't be pregnant anymore. Oh, it happened again. Okay, so Bonehilda. So we're gonna get this statue out as well. And then we gotta summon Bonehilda. We're gonna try this again. Get her here, girl. Yes, we got Bonehilda back. So we're gonna go here. And we're gonna see what happens. Hopefully. This works. Oh, where's Gildry? Oh, he's taking a bath. We need you right now. She burned it. Oh, Bonehilda. Okay. Look at this. I don't have any more idols on me right now. These things are hard to come by. You might be able to snag one from a specter if you're lucky enough. Remember, if all else fails, use your medium skills to give Bonehilda a call on the science table. Alright, it seemed like it worked this time. We're gonna go ahead and take a little picture, though. Looks like she's leaving. Which is great. She's on her period too, guys. That's ridiculous. Alright, so she left. That is great. And we're gonna repair that. So Bonehilda did do her job. Fear factor, Scarlet is having a bad time. We already know that. What was that? Alright guys, I think we're going to leave this part here. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions, please comment them down below. And I will see you later. Bye!